Tim Kubart and the Space Cadets for greeting us this morning.